The objective of today's experiment is to identify microbes by gram staining. The requirements for this experiment are slides, crystal violet, 95% alcohol, cotton, safranin, microscope, and iodine solution. This test requires the sequential application of at least three chemical reagents. The first and secondary reagent are known as primary and secondary reagent. The function of first reagent is to impart color contrast, and second reagent is used as a decolorizing agent. Gram-positive bacteria have thick layer of peptidoglycan and hence retain stain, while gram-negative bacteria have thinner layer and hence cannot retain primary stain. And now we will start the procedure. The first step of the procedure is to prepare the bacterial smear. After preparation of bacterial smear, we will heat fix it. After heat fixation, a dye of crystal violet is added to the smear and it is retained for around 60 seconds. After washing the smear with water, iodine mordant is added to the smear and followed by rinsing with water after 60 seconds. Smear was decolorized by 95% alcohol. After addition of alcohol, we will wash again the slide with water. In the final step, safranin was added and was washed with water and dried with tissue paper. After checking the given slide in the microscope, we found out that purple color was given on the slide. This indicates that the given bacteria was gram positive in nature.